Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from 2 Corinthians chapter 4 and verse 2. And it says, "But we have renounced the hidden things of dishonesty, not walking in craftiness, nor handling the Word of God deceitfully, but by manifestation of the truth, commending ourselves to every man's conscience in the sight of God." I want to challenge you today, when you think about your life, when you think about your ministry, when you think about your words, when you think about your actions, when you think about your thoughts, can you say this, that you have renounced the hidden things of dishonesty, that you are not walking in craftiness, nor are you handling the Word of God deceitfully? I want you to think about that, especially as your words and how you relate to those around you, because he then says, but instead of doing these things, but by the manifestation of the truth, commend yourselves to every man's conscience in the sight of God. So you handle the Word of God, and you are commending yourselves to every man's conscience, that you are holding them up, that you are loving them, that you are showing mercy, knowing that everything that you do is in the sight of God and for His glory. So I want you just to challenge you with that today, to realize that you need to renounce the craftiness, the hidden things of dishonesty, and you need to handle the Word of God correctly. And as you do so, you will lift up those around you. You will point them towards the truth of God's Word and your ministry for Him, and your love as you share it with them will greatly grow and multiply as you do His will in all things. Continue to pray for those around you. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working, serving, and helping. And continue to pray that God will heal our land.